Oh, it's been a while. Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that.
I'm just...
Well, she's not like anybody.
I don't know what to do. We'll do this one section. The end. Black, because I don't know where this goes.
Alright, keep your head screwed on, Romeo.
Hard. What do we got? We got a gun?
This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Brad, stop! T.
Brad? Brad Fickerson?
Come on, man. Not you too.
Bill, my man.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Kid.
Shit, it's locked.
And Brad,
you stay
look
on the door.
What you did.
I got this fucker. Come get some.
Oh, I ran into that again.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to come.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey!
We'll get to the Stars. No, we don't. We'll get to the Stars. We done. It's Carlos's time now.
Yeah. You too, man.
Just go to these doors.
Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for Bard.
Nah, we're going to explore now. You just said that.
Area looks clear.
No, it doesn't. It doesn't. Wait. I don't want to deal with the liquors. Please, no more liquors.
I'm gonna need a Star's ID to crack this open.
ID. I'm a big boy. Yep.
What the hell was that thing?
Good for you, I know what it is.
zombie. Stick around. Here we go.
God damn it!
T, you copy? Yeah. There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? Take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Oh my God. Nine 15.
But if cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
Change it up a bit. I don't know, some medication. You know what? We're just gonna end it here. I don't want to finish. Number 20 makes sense, so.